Well, you're looking at a kilo of heroin worth $75,000 seized during a drug bust at a Lansing apartment complex on Forest Road earlier this week. A gun, cash, and other items were also found. The Tri-County Metro Narcotics Squad tells us it's the biggest bust in 13 years. 22-year-old Christopher Bell of Lansing was arrested in connection with that bust. He faces four felonies, including delivery of heroin. Bell was on probation for a prior heroin arrest in 2010.